Sup, Trophy Hunters? King Super has just signed. Okay, and welcome to Battlefield 1's Collector's Edition. Guess what? Okay, so actually, hold on. First things first. Carlos, if you're watching this, I know we talked about this. And, well, guess what? I did cancel the pre-order, but my friend decided to, help me out. So, I got this now. So, I saved my money. My friend didn't. And basically, that's basically it. Anyways, okay, so, you know, Shipper Project Triforce. So, you got the carton, whatever the fuck this is made in China. All right. So, about this, I actually opened it up and I wanted to see if there was actually a case in here. No, it's not. What happened is I opened this, and then as soon as I opened it, I saw the game was right here. I can get oh my god. Oh, and it fell all the way down the fucking box. Okay, you know what? I might as well just open this up. I'll be right back. Okay, so I managed to take the styrofoam out right there. I'm gonna take this box out. So it looks like it actually is a case. So I'm going to take this out real quick before I get the game. I can do it. Come on. Yeah, got it. All right. Not there. What else is in here? Here's the game right here. But give me one second. Is there anything else in here? No, this is trash. All right, cool. Okay, there. All right. See all that bullshit. All right, you be all right. Here we go. Battlefield 1 Collector's Edition. Okay, I gotta take this bullshit off. Hold on. Let's just let you look at it. Here we go. I'm gonna let you keep an eye on it. There you go. You got. Oh my god. We gotta do some bullshit. We gotta do some bullshit. No, I don't want to do it. Oh, there's batteries in it too. What the fuck is this? Yo, oh my god. Oh, god damn it. Fuck my life, dude. Maybe I should have taken this off, but fuck it. I'm gonna let you see this shit. Okay, come on, focus, Rory. All right, you see that? I'm gonna open the fucking damn thing anyways. Last thing, it's a fucking gun. All right. So I'll be right back. All right, so I managed to take the case off here, it's right here, and look what happened to it. Look what happened to it. Where the fuck is it? Look, this shit's fucking ripped up. Like, are you fucking serious? All right, but whatever. So got the case out, about to open it up right now. Oh my fucking god. Oh. Okay, so I managed to get it out of there. Okay, got the fucking tape out of it. I was about to open it, but I didn't want to spoil myself. All right, there we go. Oh, nice. More fucking plastic to take. All right. Is there any batteries in the fucking corner like last time? Let me see. Nothing. All right, I'm gonna make sure. God, dude, come on. Put you there for now. Let's see what this is. It's hard to see through this camera. What the hell is this? I can't see from it. What is this? It's too dark here. Oh, it's great. This is the gun. This is crap. The fuck is that? See, I really can't see the camera because I'm in a dark area, so I don't know what this is. Do I really want to open? Oh, I can. Yes, okay. I'll do that in a minute. And then here's the deck of cards right here. What else? What's this? Probably one of those things for the fucking statue. Oh, and here we go. Another one for the statue. And here we go. I gotta fucking get a screwdriver and do this bullshit again. Just like that fucking RC. Oh, and the last thing. steel bookcase. Give me 1 second. Let me check if there's anything else. All right, throw it. Okay. All right, so we got the steel bookcase right here. Focus. There you go. You know, it's funny because I was just on Facebook the other day and they said that looked like me. I'm like, okay, dude. I don't know, but all right. I guess I'm in the game, dude. It's banging. But there you go. You see me. God damn, you can actually see reflection of me too. God damn. All right. Here we go. It's the actual statue. Give you a close look of his face. Pretty cool. Rock. Okay. And then let me see. So I gotta put this on him. This? I don't think so. His arm's alright. His arm's alright. Don't need it. And his arm's still cool, so he doesn't need that shit. I'll just probably leave the gun in his hand. I'm gonna open this up. And that's basically it. Oh, and I gotta do this bullshit. So give me a couple minutes and I'll be back.
1 minute later.
Okay, one thing I want to say to everybody right here. This right here is a fucking blessing. You want to know why? You want to know why this screwdriver is a fucking blessing? Look. You see this shit? You see this screwdriver right here? This screwdriver is big as shit. That means I can easily fucking take this off. God damn it, dude. And that fucking RC I had was small as shit that I gotta get a small screwdriver and they all suck ass. But god damn it. All right, check this out. So I managed to put the batteries in and guess what? Judging by this, all I gotta do is take this, throw that there, turn it, and then there's an on switch right there. And boom, look at that shit. That is so badass, hell yeah. I fucking love that. This cape blocks everything. Look at that. All right, that's so cool. I can turn this off. All right, and then now for the other shit. And then here was the little poster I had right here. Enlist now. Your country needs you. Bet it's about to be my thumbnail. All right, and then here are the cards. I managed to actually open it up. It's right here. I'll show it to you real quick. Crap. Usually there's like special pictures on each one. Like Jack, there's Jack, there's Queen. Camera can focus, please. I got like, okay, there we go. And then Ace. I think it's the same thing. Yeah, it's the same thing. Okay. Yeah, so that's basically it. I'm gonna put these back. Oh my god, hold on. Yeah, I can't do this in one hand, fuck that shit. All right, and then now we're gonna go for the game. So I managed to open it up. So first things first, what I always wanna do, open it up. I'm sorry, I had to do that. But anyways, Battlefield 1, here's the game. Oh shit, there's a code right there. I didn't even fucking realize it. Oh, wait, wow, I'm so stupid. I'm looking at the camera. It's so, I can't tell if there's a code or not. So it's like really, really difficult. Okay, hold on, let me see this real quick. Okay, so we got this. The deluxe edition, and then the code's up there, okay. Then the premium pass. No, just advertising. That's all it is. And more advertising right here. What is this? Unlock Battlefield 1, sign up. Oh, crap. It's basically crap. Okay, and that's basically it right here. Put this back. Ah. Alright, and then let me get everything together. So I figured no one's gonna give a shit about this, so I decided I'm not gonna do that shit. So, anyways, this is the Battlefield 1 Collector's Edition. My shit's falling apart. We got the game, steelbook, cards, shit. poster and the actual statue. Give it closer one more time. It's this big ass box in case you want to do something with it, but I'm keeping this shit. Fuck yeah. But anyways, the Battlefield 1 Collector Edition. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and stay tuned for the next unboxing video. The awesome, awesome, best unboxing video you've ever seen in your life because you kind of care about it, maybe. I don't know. But anyways, stay tuned for the next unboxing video as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever. Period.